and the inspiration was Ziggy Stardust. It was 70s. We wanted something British pop that had a strong structure through the front of the haircut. I want hair to be beautiful, I want the texture to be beautiful, I want the condition to be beautiful, and when that happens we get incredible colour and an incredible cut, and hair looks beautiful. For our second look with Erin, we really wanted to show the hair pushed back off the face. We wanted to show how versatile this kind of haircut can be. You can take it from something that's moving forward into something that's really elegant and moving back. We didn't actually use any other products, we just simply wet the hair down, restyled the hair, pushed it into shape, and made it happen.